as many as 500 people may have died in another disaster at sea. Now, the precise details are still sort of not yet clear, but what we understand is that a boat left the port of Tobruk in eastern Libya sometime late last week with between 100 and 200 people. And somewhere out at sea, they met another larger ship that was already crammed with hundreds and hundreds of refugees and migrants. Now, they were in the process of being transferred from the smaller boat to the larger ship. Apparently, the larger ship capsized. And according to the UNHCR, only 41 people survived from this incident. Their statement says that they basically floated for 3 days on the smaller boat before they were picked up by a merchant ship that was carrying a flag, the Filipino flag. Now, of those 41 survivors, we understand there are 37 men, 3 women, and a 3-year-old child. Now, the survivors have been taken to Kalamata in Greece, and it's significant that this essentially comes almost exactly 1 year after a similar disaster at sea, where a ship going from the North African coast towards Italy went down with as many as 850 people on board. So the death toll in the Mediterranean continues to rise.